curious. I played a random BR match with Woj the other day, and he was using it and he loved it. I've played a lot of GTA recently. I've been trying to do all the 24 bounties in the thing, and I got them all, so it's pretty good. Because one of my challenges had that I had to take them in alive, and I killed one by accident. So I had to wait, like, almost a week until that one showed back up again. So, yeah. Story quests. Okay, got some new ones tomorrow. What's this one called? P-Boys Inc. Hey, Kron, do you mind turning up your mic a little bit more? Yeah? Okay, perfect. Thank you. I heard a rumor, apparently, that, shit, I gotta run because this guy's, like, literally on my ass right now. Yeah, he's chasing me. Leave me alone. That's 7 HP. Is there any medkits over where you are? Shit. Listen, I might be bad at shooting today because I, I took a bunch of weed gummies for my pain or whatever, and I accidentally took the ones that make me a little high, so I feel like I'm a little high right now. Because there's ones that make you high, and then there's ones that don't make you high, so I took the ones that make me high by accident, so... he disappeared. Oh, no, I didn't. Coming to you. You got him. We should repair this thing right away. Thank you. First thing I'm gonna do when you revive me is get the gauntlets, Magneto gauntlets, and the impact sniper. Three weapons I want to carry with me at all times. If you can, I don't know. If the storm's coming in, don't bother, but I'm saying if you can, just try it. I'm coming. I'd like to say that I love the Reaper sniper, even though it's vaulted. But this high impact sniper is like 10 times better. I've been using this thing an awful lot. I played a game with RNG the other day, and I used the high impact sniper. I got like, no, I wouldn't say 20 kills, but I got like a lot of kills with it. Oh, it's so amazing. And it really takes down cars in like 4 hits, at least. That's pretty good to have a weapon that takes down cars in like fucking 4 hits. You haven't used the him, but I have it on me if you want to use it. Here, I'll drop it right now. There you go. Okay. It's a really good sniper. Oh, I'm not saying it's better than the Reaper, because the Reaper has 3 hits, shots, right? This one's like one shot reload, like the heavy. But it's really good sniper. Like, it's really useful against cars. 100% useful against cars. Like, way more useful than anything else. Don't get me wrong, C4 is good against cars, but a heavy impact sniper, it's literally what it's made for. Is that what it's called? Yeah, heavy impact sniper. Literally what it's made for. It's fucking amazing against cars. I need to find a med kit. Or shields, one of the two. Nice 2v2v1. Oh, this car fucking screw off for 2 seconds. It's really low too. I don't think it can repair. The car's almost destroyed. I don't know about the people in it, but yeah. They're panicking. Oh, hope you destroy their car. It's a 2v1v1. Wonder how this is gonna work out. I'm gonna be quiet so you can concentrate. Okay. Alright. Okay. You got this, you got this. Nice.